Today we're in Sheffield, we're about a couple of miles outside the city centre, and we're around the Kelham Island Brewery area. But this is the first one today, and this is called the Shakespeare. So let's go inside and have a look around. So we just walked from the Shakespeare now, and we found the Harlequin. So this has got a load of good guest beers on, so let's go inside and have a look. Kevin. So we've just come out the Harlequin, now we're going into the Shakes, or the Riverside Pub by the river, obviously, which is here. So let's go to Riverside.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Right, so we made it now to the Kelham Island Brewery tap. There, and just next door is the Fat Cat, so we're going to go to these two next. So let's have a look and see what they're like. So just outside the Fat Cat, one of the best Kelham Island pubs in ever, and we've got a fantastic pint of Pale Rider in here. So let's go and have one. Now we're going over to the next Kelham Island pub, just over here, across the building site somewhere, but we'll take you there in a minute. Right, so we've just been to the Fat Cat, now we've come to the Kelham Island Tavern.
Yeah.
So we're going to have one or two pints. Do you have a pint in there, Kev?
At least a good
pint. Are
you going
next, Ginger?
I don't know.
We're going to the Wellington. Are we going to enjoy this?
Oh, we are.
Last pub of the day, and we've made it to the Wellington. We've had a smashing day out, and with Mike at the moment, and what are you drinking at the moment, Mike?
Well, I'm with my good friend Neil, as he's just explained, and I'm actually drinking the house beer. I don't know if you can see it on the beer mat, I'll move it a little bit closer. The Wellington pub, and it's called Deepsend Brewery, and it's their blonde ale, and it's the best beer I've had today. And we have been in quite a few pubs, as you can imagine. So cheers, Neil.
Oh, it's been fantastic. Sheffield is amazing. It really is amazing. Every pub has been wonderful.